so creamy.
Have you ever tried deep fried milk? All you need is three ingredients, starting with milk, add in cornstarch, sugar, mix together, simmer on low heat, keep stirring, consistency you're looking for, pour it in a parchment lined container, let it rest in the fridge for 2 hours, cut into 8 even pieces, coat in cornstarch, egg, finally panko. Fry for 3 to 4 minutes until crispy and golden brown. Look at that.